What's happening?
I don't know. Unless, tomorrow's newspaper. Do you still have it?
Yeah. Local accountant beaten. Left for dead.
Local accountant Arthur McFly was severely beaten and left for dead on the steps of the Hill Valley Courthouse last night.
They're gonna kill my grandpa?
Tannen's goons, no doubt. Probably in retaliation for Arthur answering that subpoena you delivered.
What are we gonna do?
I'm not sure what we can do. According to this, your grandfather was dumped on the doorsteps of the courthouse 5 minutes ago.
My dad's picture is disappearing.
That's a time stream catching up with your grandfather's fatal wounds. Which means your father will never be born, and neither will you, unless... When did you last see your grandfather?
4 o'clock, in the town square.
Let's give him enough time to make his deposition.
Right.
We'll have to be careful not to run into ourselves.
That shouldn't be a problem in your case. I mean, you were in jail.
All right, let's get moving before the police find us.
Freeze!
Ah.
Step out of the car with your hands up. What was that?
What was what?
Crap! I heard something back there.
I think you're mistaken, officer.
Well, looks... It's like I caught me a fugitive. Carl Sagan, the speakeasy arsonist.
Alleged speakeasy arsonist, if you don't mind.
What the heck kind of buggy is that?
I can't let him
Stay
know
back.
I'm here.
It's a prototype, still untested, liable to blow up at any moment. Or suddenly take off without warning.
Is that so? There it is again.
I think the night air is playing tricks on you, officer.
What is it, some kind of foreign job? A German or something?
Not at all. This is solid American workmanship.
Huh.
Now I'm sure something's back there. Looks like something out of Buck Rogers.
A year from now, everybody will be driving these babies.
What was that?
.455. Artie's gotta be in there somewhere, spilling his guts to the DA. There he is! All I gotta do is get to him before...
Mr. Crockett! I was wondering if I could do a little follow-up interview with you about the plight of poor Mr. Sagan. My sources indicate that Judge Brown will be setting him free tomorrow.
I wouldn't bet on that.
What's that?
Nothing. Listen, can we talk later? I've really got to get to the courthouse right now.
Really? Why?
My grandpa. He needs me as a character witness. To get a fishing license.
Oh, well then. Carry on. And do put that vicious dog of yours on a leash, will you? We have laws about that sort of thing, you know.
Sure, no problem. Oh, come on, yesterday, Marty. Stop talking. Get moving. Einstein? Einstein, what is it, boy? Stay, boy! Crap! Ah! Einstein. Is it a squirrel, Einie? You want to play? Okay, let's play. What are you up to, Einie? Go on, boy. Einstein. Bad dog. Oh, come on, Einie. Okay, let's try this again. I am not bonking myself on the head with a stick. Is it a squirrel, Einie? Go get her, Einie! You!
Oh, get this mangy animal away from me!
Come on, Einstein, get away from the nice lady.
My shoes!
Einstein, no! Way to go, Einie. Now to get into that courthouse and grab Artie before Tana's guys. Hey. Oh, God. Hey.
According to my calculations, the rotary engine for a full-scale rocket drill requires 1.21 kilowatts of power. Can you check over my work to make sure? Are you all right?
Yeah. But I need to get to Arthur.
Why?
I have to brief him on what to say to the DEA.
Oh, are you the legal expert now? Come on. Shouldn't we be getting on with our work? We're on a strict deadline, right?
Sure. But Arthur's on an even deader deadline.
Why are you so suddenly concerned about Arthur?
Oh my God, what the hell is that?
What's what?
Who are you talking?